ty ptáčku, králáčku, vysoko lítá. Povedz, že mi novinečku, jakú tam slýcháš. Aj slýcháš tam novinečku, nehrubě dobrú, že už tvoju najmilejší tu slubu vedú. Vajú vedú třej rajú, šestému je žal, sedmému se srdce kraje, že ju mě dostal.
Hello, I am Kateřina Getlichová. I am the leader of the band BraAgas. We come from Prague and we are a band focusing for traditional music around Europe. So we didn't focus only to our own traditions, but mostly for ancient music, old music from Spain, traditional music from Balkans as well.
Devátému napísala na pergamíně, aby sobě hledal panu v jiné krajině.
My father was a musician, so I was grown with music, so I thought always like it's very natural to take guitar and sing. I come from a part of Prague which is full of gypsies, especially like in our classroom where half of gypsy kids, and I already when I was like 6-7 years old, so I discovered that their music is much more touchy than any traditional music I knew before. So already I said, well, this is wonderful, so this is maybe the direction I wanted to follow. I enjoy a lot the communistic period, and in this time was very popular in Czech Republic folk music, which meant not like the traditional music, but like songwriters' songs, which we still call like folk music. But 30 years ago, it was very popular that young people or older people sang the song with guitar. And many Czech people did music just for fun. Years ago we formed a band which played like purely medieval music, and after we didn't want it to be only catch of the old traditions, and we wanted to play songs which are more recent. So like since 2007 exists BraAgas, and we just choose traditional songs from Balkan or from Spain, and still we have a very big connection with Sephardic music, which we love because it's very nice for female voices and for the instruments we use. And we always love a bit of kind of oriental tonality and the Eastern rhythmical patterns. I love 7/8, 9/8, 11/8, and these kind of rhythmical stuffs are very close to us, so let's still we work with this.
We are
are touring really a lot, because as we started as a band playing medieval music, still we have our place in this scene. So there are many, many festivals around all the Europe, which are focusing kind of historical, like historical cities always make some festival. And because our place in this scene is very stable, we don't play medieval music and we never played, but still we are on the scene. So we play a lot and travel since spring to autumn almost every weekend. We are in different cities, France, Belgium, Spain, Germany of course, Austria. We don't play so often in our country than the other. There is a creative team, which is me, my husband David, and some designer called Honza Balcar, and he did like four last CDs. And his work on the production is huge as well. I love to work with them because always like me and Honza are a bit more close in our mining, and David is more crazy about, he wants to recut it, everything is on all slow down, please. But finally, we are happy about the final results. And working in the studio, it's perfect, because when we work together with Honza, it's like, I think about something and I make, can you please, this, it's done already. So this is very cool process. They're very important part of the band, actually, like in the creative team. Very curious that we started as a band and we were happy we can go somewhere to play music for our joy, the audience make happy, and that was our reason why to do music, why I think it's very natural for musicians why they do that. And funny is that when we are now on quite big stages with big festival and answering the questions, what's your point, where do you go, what do you follow, this is so hard to explain, because we just wanted to tell the stories. And I think the traditional lyrics are hiding so many secrets and so many important messages, which are immortal because it's still the same as it was 600 years ago or 400 years ago. Still the lyrics are very recent and still you can feel like it's very touchy. So that's why we follow the traditions.